Dara tomorrow.
Wasn't your day?
Well, I wasn't very good in simulation.
The NSA just called me. We have a problem in East Timor.
What kind of problem?
A big one.
Douglas doing here?
That's exactly what you have to find out, sir.
Fisher. Welcome back to the front. Let's work on stealth. Your gun should always be your last resort. Invisibility is your best weapon. We've got a network of photocells on your suit connected to a visibility meter on your OPSAT. If the meter's at 3, you're lit up like Times Square. Before you infiltrate the embassy, let me reintroduce D.P. Brunton, our interagency consultant. He's got an update for the mission.
I'll keep it brief. I'm sure you know I'm excited to be part of the team. The Joint Chiefs want this mission kept non-lethal and alarms at flat zero. We can't endanger the hostages.
Understood. And with some due respect, leave anything Lambert can say to Lambert. I don't want the voices in my head to become a crowd.
Get inside the embassy. The situation is delicate and largely unknown, so walk softly.
Thank you.
iceberg!
Found you a back door.
Avoid the main gate at all cost. Blueprints show an ornamental stream running beneath the entrance. Looks like a viable way in.
A little wet's better than a little dead. That stream's your way in, even if it means moving slowly to minimize your noise level. Fisher, be careful. This village is a walk in the park compared to what needs to be done inside the embassy.
Careful, Fisher.
Your use of stealth is crucial to this operation.
The situation is getting worse in the embassy. They seem to be killing hostages now.
I've got a man in my way, Lambert. How flexible is my zero? Your fatality mandate.
As a rock. In fact, we want you to make a new friend. From your onboards, that man looks like one of Sedano's lieutenants. Interrogate him. Find out what he knows about Sedano's defense parameters. The chatter we're sifting sounds bad, but lacks specifics. Details on your OPSAT.
I need information.
I don't speak English.
I'd be willing to bet your neck that you do.
I know a little English.
Good to hear. I'm going inside to meet your friend.
They have guns.
I'm shocked and amazed. What else?
My men planted them.
Escort who?
Nothing.
Escort who?
Ah! Nobody. I made a mistake.
Escort who?
Ah! I don't know his name. Somebody important to Sedano. He's got an American accent and one of his legs is fake. A bald man with dead eyes.
A fake leg.
Yes. Go ahead and kill me. That's all I know. Go ahead and kill me. That's all I know.
Valum, you there? You have some light? Valum, you hear me?
The light broke.
Casualties. The mission's over.
The situation is getting worse in the embassy. They seem to be killing hostages now.
I've got a man in my way, Lambert. How flexible is my zero fatality mandate?
As a rock. In fact, we want you to make a new friend. From your onboards, that man looks like one of Sedano's lieutenants. Interrogate him. Find out what he knows about Sedano's defense parameters. The chatter we're sifting sounds bad, but lacks specifics. Details on your OPSAT.
I need information.
I don't speak English.
I'd be willing to bet your neck that you do.
I know a little English.
Good to hear. I'm going inside to meet your friends. Anything I need to worry about?
They have guns.
I'm shocked and amazed. What else?
My men planted the mines on our way out. We had to escort to defend the village.
Escort who?
Nothing.
Escort who?
Ah! Nobody. I made a mistake.
Escort who?
Ah! I don't know his name. Somebody important to Sedano. He's got an American accent and one of his legs is fake. A bald man with dead eyes.
A fake leg?
Yes. Go ahead and kill me. That's all I know.
Valum, you there? You got some light? Valum, you hear me?
I hear something.
The flash notes confirmed there was a hostage situation. Indonesia.